Followers of wheel sport were thrilled by a variety of racing events at the Crystal Palace. In the motorcycle section, Horton finished an easy winner at a speed of 46.03 miles per hour. The next excitement came when the racing cars event took place, Hadley taking the lead from Mrs. Petre. There was a big entry and plenty of thrills in the cycling event. Towards the finish, competitor skidded on the bend, but luckily escaped serious injury.